Joe is very, very approachable. He's very understanding and very compassionate. So he holds space. There is no judgment. I never felt like there was any judgment. And that was really important. I trusted him. I think that trust is built very quickly. And just can't speak highly enough of his professionalism. I would bring a situation to the table, and then through a series of questions, be able to come to a resolution by the end of the sessions. If you want somebody who's truly going to listen, who doesn't come in with an agenda, who doesn't come in with any preconceived ideas, who's open to taking you through to your end goal in a manner that's comfortable to you, that's really flexible and transformative in the process, Joe's the person to work with. He knows the importance of asking questions and how you ask the questions, but ultimately the key is he knows how to listen. I don't know anyone who couldn't work with Joe. Like, he's just that kind of person. Joe's approach is heartfelt, it's reflective, it promotes your own transformative experience, but he's not going to predefine what that is for you. You're going to decide. He leaves the judgment out.